guys. It's hot. Really hot. Stay hydrated. That's the first tip for the day. We'll give you a second tip a little bit later. But my dad, that's not his truck. You can tell we didn't get a new truck or anything. It's just my papaw came out here. My other papaw came out here and I was like, hey, can you help us and just bring the mower down here for us at one of our lawns? Because my dad's at work and got to get 8 yards done in 2 days. Mom wants to turn on the mower. I'm not gonna let her get on it, but next video, if you guys comment down below and say yeah, I'll let her on it, or no, then I'll do that.
Yeah. Now straighten it out. Now straight. There you go. Good. Now turn it a little bit more that way. That no. I know. I'm right. Perfect, stop. Perfect, stop. Give me a thumbs up.
I'm just going to say, guys, I ain't bragging, but not many 10-year-olds can do that. Yep. Guys, I'm pretty happy with myself. I think I did pretty good. Guys, this guy down here, he mowed his lawn, and he don't have a blower, and he lets us use his yard driveway to let us park in. There ain't no way you're getting a trailer in there or in there. So we just like to pull through here and back out and then go down this way. So we're just going to help him out.
Thank you.
listen to the customer really close. Came out here last week and she was like, this bush has a lot of poison in it. She said it's filled with poison. So just be careful and listen to the customer. That's just my second tip for today. I know I said I had two tips earlier, so just wanted to tell you guys that. So guys, we're on our way to Dairy Queen after I mowed 5 yards today, so I believe I deserve it. And I want to give a shout out to Ruby. She got me that GoPro, well, gave me that GoPro, and I just want to give her a shout out. Don't forget to like and subscribe if not already, because I want to get to 1,000 guys. You know that's my goal. And hope you guys enjoyed this video. Goodbye.